dati, wala niniwala sa akin na magiging pro skateboarder ako. My parents, at first, they don't want me to go skate because it's not a girly thing. They don't understand, like, being a skateboard is like heaven for us. Kung walang social media, walang phone, sa tingin ko, hindi ako magiging pro skateboarder. And we can get more support. Being a skater from Cebu, chasing with the security, and now I got the 3 medals for Philippines. For me, I want to give it back. Skateboarding is not like just skating. They treat you like friends and family.